Her body aches all over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option, redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead, and this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral. Really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Thank you.
was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close. Lies beneath this patina of civility. Something wicked, I'll wager. Thank you.
most theatricals and gaffes are unsuitable for young persons. Punch and Judy dust-ups are no more than vulgar domestic arguments.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all. Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Epidermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of her skin was as brittle as carp scales.
Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrivival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know...
Never mind. My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you'll...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logisterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da!
Time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert or one of them.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to boot these creatures' nether regions.
Thank you.
Smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. It's a piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it. We can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge. Writing's an apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink. Where the ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the ink.
is too easy.
Thank you.
me now. You won't have me again.
In time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
You've won! You're a good sport! And no one died! Join me in the library, and like some, I don't welsh. Carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strained debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piscine beavers for the musical portion. Man rarely hires a proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it. But a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light. It.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
Thank you.
You're correct, miss.
My dreams. Oh well. Off to the show, I suppose.
Yeah.
indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Put it back together. Carpenter will grind my pearls.
Proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
Hey.
years to now. Together. Show begins. Thank you. Where do these pieces go? Resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater. You're not an impresario, you're a killer! The mastermind of a criminal enterprise!
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start whilling about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.